All right, so welcome to my GCB studio. And now we have the color, glue, and the sand, or rather the clay. So all into one. I'm just going to do a small one. I mixed blue color, watercolor. Okay, so this we add more glue, more watercolor. We'll mix this. Right. Put the knife down like that and just spread. We're just trying it out as an experiment. See, same way we have to go about this color. bring that together. Now, even if this color doesn't show up good results, we can switch off to other color. As long as you dab it, now this is over. Now we'll have to fix this watercolor. Because this is the color we took it. Play along with this. There you go. Here I made a mistake. I'm blotting too much of color. And there we are. I showed you one example with the clay, glue, and water color rather. So you get to see a new experiment. And I will definitely forward you the photograph in the Instagram, Blu Tack Creations, Biz 6431. Alright then, this is all for today. We'll get more experiments in the future. I hope to see you all doing the same botanical image and showing it to me. So we'll at least get to see different views with different color. See you then. Bye-bye.